It's been a long while since our last legit quick bit, but I think today's could be it. Want to learn how to exponentially turn 4 moleworms and their burrows into unlimited food and mineral farms? Good, because that's why we're here. And it really don't get much simpler than this. Bonk a moleworm or two, check their nests, and you'll actually come to realize that the game already considers them dead and will look to spawn another in roughly 2.5 days, even though the things are sitting in our inventories dazed and confused. And believe it or not, that's it. That's how you do it. That is how you duplicate moleworms. But if we take things a step forward, we can even trick the game into making these very moleworms dig entirely new burrows via bundling and or gift wrap. Toss some in a bundle or two, unwrap them, and shortly after, you will not only have those original burrows still looking to spawn a second moleworm, you will now have fresh burrows to completely reset the cycle for extreme exponential growth at the end of the day. So enjoy the potential. But why though? What could we possibly do with all these burrows and their inhabitants? Well, for the burrows at least, it's all about the minerals. Anytime one is dug up without killing its respective moleworm to completely get rid of them, we'll have a 53.3% chance at rocks, a 20% chance at flint or niter, and a 6.6% chance at gold for every burrow that arrives. And if you've duplicated a ton of the things, and unlike me, have possibly contained them for ease of access in the future, you will have non-stop mineral possibilities just as long as you have a shovel. But for the moles themselves, you'll have tons of food, rain gear, light, and more. But I gotta be honest, it's really all for the never-ending burrows and minerals, folks. So do yourself a favor and murder a bee queen or claws for the bundling wrap blueprint that will give you one per craft, yes, but will be very easy to reuse when unwrapped just as long as you have the rope, or be a little bit smarter than Beardo and turn on Winter's Feast here for gift wrap, as while it won't be as easy to reuse the same wraps over and over and over again, they are bloody cheap and give us 4 gift wrap per craft instead. So have fun. And there you have it, everyone. The moleworm and burrow duplication quote-unquote exploit for Don't Starve Together here. And why did I film this, you ask? Well, because it's the holiday season, and who doesn't like some cheese on the holidays? But thanks for watching. Well wishes to all, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.